Okay, now, this is a very serious warning that the Lord is giving to the nation that bears the name Kenya. A very, very stern warning that the Lord is giving to this nation. And the Lord is saying that to whom much is given, much responsibility is expected. Now, today, the Lord is warning the nation of Kenya of a blackmail, blackmail. And he says it does not matter whether it's media or whoever it is, for as long as you are created by the Lord Jehovah Yahweh, Jehovah Sabaoth, the Lord is saying, he cannot take blackmail. He does not take blackmail. The Lord has loved this nation very mightily, and the Lord has done big things in this land, but all that comes with a caveat. It comes with a standard that says, fear the Lord thy God, the Lord Jehovah. If the fear of the Lord leaves the land, then you know what happens to the country. Again, when Israel began to blackmail Jehovah, look what happened to Israel. When the people of Israel began to blackmail the Lord Jehovah, look and see what happened to Israel. He even sent them to Babylonian captivity after Egyptian slavery. This is a stern warning. This is a very stern warning to this country. I'm saying, the Lord is warning the nation called Kenya, and the Lord is saying, he's saying that this enormous love that the Lord exuded and presented in this land comes with responsibility. And the Lord is saying that this nation must uphold the fear of God. It doesn't matter whether you are media and who you are. It doesn't matter what rank, what pedigree. As long as the Lord woke you up in the morning today and gave you the breath of life, Jehovah Sabaoth is saying, you must uphold the fear of God, the fear of the Lord. The Lord is warning this nation today. The Lord is saying, blackmail cannot sustain a country. Media blackmail cannot sustain a land. The Lord is speaking very clearly now that blackmail in this country will bring down this country. The Lord is saying that attempting to blackmail these two mightiest prophets of Yahweh amounts to blackmailing Jehovah Yahweh himself. Himself. God the Father. And the Lord is saying, so much love has been poured, but there is responsibility. I am reading the book of Matthew 13, verse 13 to 17. And he says, this is why I speak to them in parables. Though seeing, they do not see. Though hearing, they do not hear or understand. In them is fulfilled the prophecy of Isaiah. You will be ever hearing, but never understanding. You will be ever seeing, but never perceiving. For this people's heart has become callous. They hardly hear with their ears. and they have closed their eyes, otherwise they might see with their eyes, hear with their ears, understand with their heart, and turn, and I would heal them. I warn you, Kenya, today the Lord of the armies, the Lord of the hosts of heaven, has warned the nation called Kenya. And I read verse 17 that says, "For I tell you the truth, many prophets and righteous men longed to see what you see, but did not see it, and to hear what you hear, but did not hear it." I warn you, Kenya, the blackmail by the media in Kenya, blackmail by the people, a section of the people of Kenya, it will bring down this country. It will bring the wrath of the judgment of God that will shred, tear and shred this country. Don't joke with Jehovah. Read the Bible. Jehovah Yahweh is not a joke. The two prophets of the Lord are walking here. Most dreadful prophets of Yahweh. Very glorious and very glorified. Don't touch. Don't try to touch Kenya. That road you are following, Kenya, you are going to get hurt. I have seen you. I have seen your future, Kenya. Don't fool around. Don't try to touch. The cloud of God has settled on them. God the Father himself moving with them from place to place. Don't try. Don't act foolish. Let Kenya not act foolish. It will hurt. That road you have started following, it will hurt you. Just turn to the Bible and you see that it will hurt you. He will shred you. He will shred the country. He will tear the nation. Remember the prophecy I gave 2005 and fulfilled. Be careful now. 2006 fulfilled. 2007 fulfilled. Kenya, be careful. Hasn't the Lord of the hosts, the Lord of the heavenly armies, warned the nation called Kenya? Be careful, Kenya. Don't try to touch. I have seen you, Kenya. Be careful now.